I got these peppers at the market Friday. It's called Biquihno peppers. That's up in a Stillman farm. They're sweet pepper with a little bit of heat on them. So I decided for breakfast to put them into an omelette that I'm making. And I have some chorizo sausage that I have delivered from Dr. Tom. And some eggplant and Stillman as well. And you can see I'm just picking up the Biquihno. That's how you say it, peppers. And I'm going to make an omelette. There's a couple of eggs in the pan. The eggs are from Mike's farm. Mike sold out again last week. Nice, people love his eggs. There's a very loyal customer base that comes back every week to get his eggs. I'm going to put in some cheese. Smith Farm in Western Massachusetts. And my peppers and eggplant that I cooked. Just about ready to flip over. And I just took a plate. Add a sausage. And there you have a nice breakfast. Enjoy.